If you're ever passing by Parliament when it's dark, you can tell when a debate is happening. The light at the top of the Elizabeth Tower shines when the Houses are sitting. Queen Victoria reportedly requested such a lamp so she could see when debates were happening. By 1885, the new Ayrton Light was installed at the very top of the Elizabeth Tower, named after Acton Smee Ayrton, who led the works to install it.